Remains of last surviving Tasmanian tiger discovered in museum cabinet. The male thylacine, or Tasmanian tiger, Benjamin, who died in captivity at the Beaumaris Zoo in Hobart, Tasmania, was widely considered to be the last of his kind for decades.